Hi, my name is Tyrell Mcintyre. I was born in Brooklyn, New York. I go here to Brooklyn College, 20 years old, and my major is film production.
What aspirations do you have in life?
Well, my aspirations are very tied to my major here, which is film. Hopefully one day I can be in the film industry, and hopefully be on the creative side. Hopefully one day be able to direct and write, because there are people. I want to be an overall filmmaker. I want to be able to tell stories, tell powerful stories, and make visually stunning, emotionally impactful films.
What makes you excited about the film/TV industry?
Okay, so what makes me excited is that the industry is expanding more than ever. We have a whole bunch of markets in New York, programs like Made in New York. We have a bunch of international markets, and also minorities are thriving more than ever, winning Oscars and having a lot of critically and commercially successful films. I just want to be a part of it.
What films/TV shows inspire you?
I'll say I'm really inspired by moving performances, and I'm really inspired by exceptional storytelling. And I feel the shows that do that best are shows like Breaking Bad. I feel that the show captures the emotional psychosis of a man that's been through that kind of trauma, and had that kind of life, and the outcomes, you know, and the impacts that his decisions have on the people that he loves and himself. And the way they just broke that down, it really just, it touched me. And hopefully I can be able to make something that could touch people.
What communities do you belong to?
I want to say I belong to any communities, but I'll say the urban community. I'm part of the young, the millennial generation. And I speak for them. You know, I want to make films that I could reach out to them and take, I could possibly take like qualities or traits from like the prior generation, apply it to this generation, and apply it to this generation. Hopefully I can do that one day.